the rituals of a woman's world. A place of primping and preening, of whispers and wisdom. A private world. Only women can enter. But here, they can't leave. This is Kabul's only prison for women. They call it Batambag, the Almond Garden. What a lovely name. What a hard reality. Many women end up here because even their world outside is rarely their own. Everything they do is judged, even when, like Sabera, you are only 16. For that, she was sentenced to 3 years. Then, to show mercy, it was shortened to 18 months. The gentle whir of sewing machines helps pass the time here and earns these women some money. But prison doesn't break every woman's spirit. Not when you're a character like Soraya. As hard as nails, and pretty ones at that.
Bad character. Oh.
It's not all bad in here. The center opened 2 years ago. Before that, women were kept in the same prison as the men. An Afghan parliamentary report spoke of cases of rape inside prison walls. So the women feel safer here. But should they be here at all?
زنای افغانستان ما اتر در داخل زندان استم واقعیت ها برام تقریبا معلوم است اگر در حق زن تقریبا عدالت شوه فکر نمی کنم که 50% از اینا در زندان باشه با خاطر از اینکه مشکلات های فامیلی می باشه عقده های شخصی می باشه اینا میتونه مشکلات های است ما در پلیس یک ذره متاثر میشیم جگر خون میشیم تابع
It's hard not to be affected. Hard to know for sure who should be locked up. Except for the children, who must share their mother's fate. Izzatullah, 3 months old, was born a prisoner. His name means God's honor. But he's here because of his mother's honor. Her husband accused her of adultery.
سی ما عملدار بودم مرا گفتی طفلک تو عملدار است یا از من نیست مرا از خانه خود کشید خانه مادرم روانم کرد مادرم ماما تریجه کرد دولت مرا قناق هر تارا یک مسلمان میاره در زندان مندازه
Today even the cartoons here talk about security. But this could be a kindergarten anywhere. A scene of childhood innocence. Except the woman minding these children was convicted of murder. When children reach the age of 5, they're taken away to a boarding school for a chance to learn. But life here in Batambag will already have taught them a lot.